Question number 15 and 16 of the paper 1 comprises. So we have a paragraph on the based of paragraph, there are two questions asked, 15 and 16. First, we'll discuss question number 15. In the paragraph, they have talked about the relation between electric field and magnetic field, and they said there must be some relation between them. And they have asked the question, but the surprisingly questions belongs to dimensional analysis, which is a very simple topic. We know in electromagnetic wave, E by B is the velocity of light. So C is the velocity of light, so we can write down E by C is equal to B. So we can say E is equal to B into C. So if these two quantities are same, then their dimensional formula has to be same. The dimensional formula of E is represented as E only, and dimensional formula of B is represented as B only, and C is the speed of light, so we represent it by LT minus 1. So by this, we have a relation, dimension of E is equal to dimension of B into LT minus 1, which is given in option C. So the answer of this question is C. As I have said, the question of 15 and 16 belongs to the paragraph. 16 is also a very simple question of dimensional analysis. They want us to calculate the dimensional relation between mu naught and epsilon naught, where mu naught is the permeability and epsilon naught is the permittivity. So we have to find out the relation. We know it's a very standard relation, 1 upon mu naught epsilon naught is equal to C square. So by this, we can write down mu naught is equal to 1 upon epsilon naught C square. Now, these two quantities are equal, as we have said already. So their dimensional formula must be same. It is a dimension of mu naught must be epsilon naught inverse, because it was in denominator, and C to the power minus 2. Epsilon naught inverse is represented like this only. C is velocity of light, so we can write down LT minus 1. If we put LT minus 1, then L to the power minus 2, T key power minus 1 to the power minus 2, which becomes T key power 2. So answer of this question is D, as given in the option.